Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. P. Guru Prasad with us from Enerman Technologies. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Good morning to you and good morning to everyone.
Sir, can you just let us know about Enerman, like how it came into the solar industry and it's been how much time like you are into the solar industry?
Okay. Enerman Technologies is a subsidiary company of Avi Solar. So Avi Solar is a very firm name in the industry. We've been for last one decade in the industry. And Enerman Technologies, we started off in 2019. And we provide SCADA solutions on IoT-based solutions for the entire industry. Yeah.
So can you just more highlight on the technology that it is?
Okay. Our SCADA solution works on IoT, which is Internet of Things. And which has got the advanced technology right now, which we've been doing in the solar energy sector. And as we speak, the technology has a lot of advantages of capturing data without any data loss from the field, and also which gives real-time alerts to the company, and also a one bird's-eye view of the monitoring solution in a single shot. So that's our product capability.
So, any new technology that you are coming with, any new setup or something like that for 2022?
Yeah, we are working on M2M, machine to machine, and also a little bit on AI also, which will be in our roadmap, which will be launching currently in another 3 to 6 months' time. And as we speak, we feel proud to be associated with EQ also, and also in being the REA also. And we would like to share a thing is, we cross 1.1 gigawatt of monitoring assets across India in other locations of the world. So our aim for this year is also to increase our focus in India and to look into other countries outside India also.
Similarly, I'm connecting to that. Like, what's the export? Like, what's your planning for the export? Like, which all countries you planning to focus for?
See, we are looking at Southeast Asia market, to name Malaysia, Philippines, Vietnam. These are the locations which we are looking into, and other major continent which we are looking into is Africa and Europe also, which we want to do it. So we have our presence in Nepal, Sri Lanka, Dubai and Rwanda, so which we should be starting off, and that's a focus area for us.
That's great. And if we talk about the Indian solar market, so how you find it, like, as you know, the government had set few targets, especially for the solar industry. So how you feel, like, would it be challenging, or it's an opportunity to achieve it?
It's an opportunity because this pandemic has taught us very good lessons, because people would like, they're not able to go out. But here, the SCADA becomes very, very critical, our product, because wherever you are in the world, you get a heads up sitting at your home or an office. The solar plant could be kilometers away, which you cannot monitor. So sitting in the place, you will be identifying what the fault is and make sure that fault is being corrected within the time so that there is no energy loss. So that is a lesson which we had, and that is a big finding for us also. And it's huge potential. Market is growing. India is there, where a lot of target which is there for 2022 also. And I feel the potential is there and market is opening up. That's a good part is we can see today. Right, we are here after all the lockdown, now the expos are opening. So market is opening and it's doing good.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being with us.
Thank you so much and thanks a lot.